where she stands. And there's one thing I don't want to do, to lie in my broken down pants. I hear the call of the wild, and opportunity's leaning on me. We're stuck in this town for the rest of my life. One place I don't want to be, as I grow as a cave. I gotta rearrange. Goddamn girl, we pay. Hey! Oh!
Girl, we're pains. Girl, we're pains. Goddamn girl, we're pains.
a Sunday in some way. If you have any sense, just a young girl, and you're working your way through the phonies. And the call is on. No talk on it. It's such a sad night, I'm fading. And the soft you touch but not too much, cause they say it's degrading. And your friends, they are making a pop star or two every evening. And you know, that seem backwards, they can't see the patterns they're weaving. And your skin is so white, I know you want so bad to go to bed soon. Well, just close your eyes. If you were to rise up before
that Irv Zuckerman, the guy that puts this concert on tonight, he told me it was gonna be incredible, but he didn't tell me it was gonna be like this. Know that there is 17 radio stations across the United States that are listening to this conference tonight, including St. Louis, Casey. Down here tonight. This is probably one of the biggest crowds ever been in here. I know it's the craziest. We're gonna get into this planet's on fire!
First you're here, then you're there, but it's in me, you've been everywhere. Ooh, this planet's on fire. All saints can be desire. We see the rise, we see the fall. This is all burning hell.
We got Chuck Ruff on the drums. Capitol recording artist, Sammy Hagar from the Checkerdome in St. Louis. Don't worry, there's going to be an encore for sure, and we'll be right back with it when we return to more music. I might remind you, we're coming to you live just outside the Checkerdome in St. Louis, Missouri. And there's 17,000 crazed Sammy Hagar fans inside the Checkerdome as I sit inside the mixing booth here and watch the television monitors. And they estimate about 5 million people listening tonight in some of the fine cities around America. Kansas City, Milwaukee, New York, Hartford. Also in Boston, Albany, Buffalo, Philadelphia, Washington, D.C., Orlando, Florida, Tampa, Pittsburgh, Columbus, Louisville, Chicago, Indianapolis, and of course everybody listening on Casey. Back to Sammy Hagar on stage.
Tonight, yeah, it's gonna be a rock and roll.
these people are crazy. I gotta tell you, it never fails. The last time that I played here, well, first of all, goddammit, this is the first time we've ever headlined St. Louis, and we got 15,000 people here. What the hell? Wonderful. I must say, and this, I ain't kidding you. I have played with this band. We just went to Europe. We played all over Europe. We played England. We played all over the whole United States. Tonight is the most incredible audience I've ever seen in my life. people just about got this whole place torn down to the ground tonight. And if you can squeeze just one more inch of sweat out of your funky body, I want you to get down on your bed, Mama Scooter.
Thank you.
still remains. With the truth from a dream, fish from the sea. Now nothing's left here but the stain. But I can't cry no more. Can only be glad there's other places we can be. The good times that you write of me leaving tonight. Come and fly, fly away. Let me fly away.